this is our first rehearsal today, and we've been doing all sorts of workshops to develop characters, and we've done a complete read-through of the play.
It's absolutely fantastic. Everybody's working together, everybody's having a good time.
It's really friendly.
And we can't wait, can we?
No, it's absolutely incredible. Fantastic.
Yeah. Still got loads to learn, still got loads of laughs to laugh. It's absolutely fantastic. I can't wait for it. Really can't.
So the relationships have really developed already, not just the characters,
no,
but the actors as well.
Everybody as well. I mean, we've got young kids, we've got older people, I'm 21, and we're all working in unison, and it's fantastic.
Yeah, all sorts of different experiences, and now we're ready for the next one.
All walks of life, and we'll work together in the rep.
Oh, that's nice.
What are you looking forward to?
Actually performing it, or find out what character I'm going to be.
Do you think it'll be hard?
No, I've done it before. Do it again.
That's nice, mate. It's good.
My name is Benjamin, and I'm the son of Adam. And what I think about this wedding, it's going to be really great because we're going to be sitting on things like these.
Hello, I'm Elizabeth, and I am the groom's mother. I disapprove of this wedding. I didn't want it to go ahead. He could have done so much better.
Looking forward to the challenge of learning all those lines. I'm sure it's going to be one challenge.
I'm looking forward to the challenge of getting into whatever character I've been given.
Yeah. Getting into the role.
Hi, everyone who's watching. Don't know who you are. Just had a really nice evening. Met some lovely people from the area. And I'm looking forward to a glass of wine and some Coronation Street.